Your current website is stopping you from getting the clients and customers that you deserve. And what's crazy is that Webflow has hundreds of templates that will allow you to get started right now. So in this video, I'm going to show you my top three templates that are going to allow you to build a brilliant looking website. But the first step is to get our website reviewer outfit on.
Core ingredients of this are a scarf, a turtleneck, and a little bit of whiskey.
Hiro for website reviewer at your service. To start with, we're going to look at the UI kit called Dwayne. A UI kit means that we have multiple pages and components created for us already, so we can just copy and paste and move things around to better suit our needs, but we don't actually have to do anything too technical. The great thing about Dwayne is that we've got lots of options for pages. For example, instead of just giving us one contact option, they've given us three. And as mentioned before, because it's a UI kit, we can chop and change these pages to our heart's content. So really, the combinations are pretty much endless. I really love Dwayne for its clean black style, interesting colors, and fun animations. And in fact, it's the animations that really win it over for me. The fun and interesting ideas used by the creator will keep your customer engaged with the content, making sure that they never leave your site. Ever. Anyway, with that, let's take a sip and move on. And welcome to the Palazzo templates. A landing page built for those who want a contemporary design, a great choice for a new business. A landing page simply means a one-page website that packs all the information onto the front page. They're really effective for businesses starting up who want to just focus on one goal and keep things simple. I love the structure of Palazzo because it does what every landing page should do. We introduce the brand, we talk about the 2 to 3 benefits of working with you, and then it goes straight for the kill. You can even include a video here, which I would highly advise. It adds so much to the website. This site is really clean and could be customized quite easily to fit your own business. Remember, just because the content of a template doesn't match your business doesn't mean it can't be used. In Webflow, you can delete, copy, and paste items easily without much hassle. For example, you can replace the size charts with a booking form to make it better fit your goals. Splendid. Finally, we can take a look at The Villid, a chunky retro-themed template that's been built for real estate, but we can use it for hotels, restaurants, and any other business, just with a few clicks of a button. Like other websites, I love the clean and simple look that Villid goes for. The less information we bombard our visitors with, the less confused they get, which Villid does really well. The button animations are simple yet effective, and the pages are creative on focus on the content. And they even give you some video tutorials on how to use the template easily. They are making this really easy for you.
Alrighty then.
So if you want to figure out what to write on your landing page and the best way to do that, I would recommend watching this video next.